You truly returned from the dead. The power of the dragon's blood. I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes.
Who are you?
My name is Emma. I am a doctor serving a certain master.
What master?
Forgive me, but for his safety, I cannot reveal his identity. However, my master gave explicit orders to assist you in any way I can. I'm not telling you to trust me. However, I must fulfill my master's orders. The gourd of medicinal water you possess, that was originally a creation of mine. I am a doctor, and I will assist you in that capacity.
You made this gourd?
Yes. It was intended for Lord Kuro, but it seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds?
Yes. Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these medicinal waters. If you find any, bring them to me.
All right.
I'd like to make a request.
What is it?
Please show me your face.
What?
This white mark, is it a birthmark?
No.
Then that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps it's a symptom.
Are you done?
Yes, that will be all. I'm sorry. That was rather rude of me. Goodbye.
Never seen you before.
Your name?
Won't tell me.
But you do have the look of a skilled shinobi. A shinobi. Or perhaps... Sir, please heed my humble request. Face me in battle. That swordsmanship, it was a thing to behold. Few have managed to kill me in such a thorough manner.
What are you?
Some call it undying. Others, infested, I can't die, so I just am. How about you? What brings you to a rundown temple like this? Seems you have a lot on your mind. Say, why don't you use me for some sword practice? Might come in handy for whatever your mission is. A warm body that can't die might prove useful to you. I volunteer mine. Well?
Very well.
Right then. Let's go. They say, swinging one sword is a cure for boredom. In that case, I stand as your opponent. Face me again. Face me again. Have you noticed? This temple attracts those with nowhere else to go. I certainly fit that description. And I suppose that's why interesting things make their way into the offering box from time to time. In that case, I stand as your opponent. Face me again. Face me again. In that case, I stand as your opponent. Training. I think it's about time we tried something closer to a real fight, don't you? Come at me with the intent to kill. No better way to prepare for the real thing. What's wrong?
Why do you go to such lengths?
Half to pass the time, and the other half. Well, I want to loosen that furrowed brow of yours. All right. Enough talk. Let's begin. Now, let's begin.
Yes.
You have techniques to try out. I'm at your disposal.
Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.